Hey, look, I'm inside Monsters, Inc. Hello. I see you with one eye. I see you. Hello. Would you like some? Would you like some? You want some? Want some? Yeah, can't you have it? Come get it. Come get it. Come get it. You could have it. You with one eye want it? Would you like it? You could have some. Come get it. How about you? The thing, the little guy holding that thing in your hand. The tube, whatever that thing is. Now I'm in the Wild Wild West. Time to go to bed in this cartoon world. Today is Monday, September 2nd, 2019. It is just after 9:30 p.m. right now. Right now, I am walking to work. I work tonight and tomorrow. I hope tonight's truckload isn't too bad. See, since I get home from work tonight, I have to help a friend clean somebody's house. I work 10 p.m. to 9 a.m. and I probably might end up working longer if my truck tonight is a big one. They want us to stay longer sometimes to get it done. And as soon as I'm done with work, I have to get home as fast as possible because I had to help my friend clean a house. It takes 2 or 3 hours to clean this house. I just hope tonight's truckload isn't too bad. I just want to get out of work on time and get the cleaning job over with tomorrow. We'll be right back. It is a wet and stormy start to this Tuesday, September 3rd, 2019. Did you see that? I saw some lightning. I hope they got that on camera. Today is the first day of school for the local kiddies around here, young and older high school kids. I hope you all have a nice, safe school year this year. Get good grades and do good this year. There's currently a hurricane down south near Florida. This time, I often wonder if hurricanes down south ever have effects on other states, like up here. Maybe the surrounding states where the hurricane is might be affected by the storms. But what about up here in Wisconsin? I live here in Wisconsin, and there's times where there's hurricanes down south, and yet up here it suddenly we get cooler weather and storms of our own. And seeing how there's a hurricane down south right now, we have ourselves a stormy, wet morning and cool today. It's supposed to be in the 80s today and the 70s the rest of the week. I'm wondering if the weather down there is affecting our weather here in Wisconsin right now. Bought some paper towels. I have to go help a friend clean a house today.
With over 100 years of experience, Norton Pure Natural Water Softener Salt in a blue bag is made from all natural, high purity salt crystals. Trust me, we're the salt experts. Find our easy to carry blue bags at the Home Depot store.
This product contains nicotine. Nicotine is an addictive chemical.
Select Cousin Subs locations throughout Wisconsin and Illinois are offering delivery. Whether you're ordering catering for a group or any one of our famous deli fresh or grill to order cheesesteaks, we will now deliver it to your door in celebration.
I'm having Burger King for lunch right now. I originally was going to go ahead and try that new Impossible Whopper, but I'm skeptic of it. I am a meat eater. I love meat. I probably will try at least once the Impossible Whopper, but not today. I love meat.
I don't know if I could ever give it up. Yeah, but one day I will probably try that Whopper, the Impossible Whopper. Maybe tomorrow, maybe Thursday, but not today. Today, I'm enjoying three spicy chicken juniors. I'm also playing my favorite game, Grand Theft Auto 5.
This is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Police officers are en route to your current location.
I called 911 on the phone for no reason at all. This episode you're all watching, I didn't really do much. I went to work and I just did a few things here and there. Nothing too exciting. Just me living my life as I always do. Yeah, this episode I really didn't do much of anything. Just a few things, but I made this episode for you all to watch. Hope you all at least enjoyed it. I will be back again tomorrow with a new episode.